last back to school video of this season and this year, and it's going to be a locker essentials video plus a locker organization video, where I basically just show you guys how you can organize your locker and essentials that are perfect for your locker. And I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you enjoyed my back to school series, then don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't seen any of my back to school videos, then I will have the playlist down below where you guys can check out all of my back to school videos that I had this year. And don't forget to leave any fall video requests down below, because obviously we are going into the fall season and I need video ideas from you guys, so be sure to leave those down below. And with all that being said, let's just get started. The first thing that you should totally have if you want to have an organized locker is a locker shelf, and you can get these at Target for like $8 or $9, and they are so perfect to keep everything organized. I just like to keep my gym shoes on the top shelf and then my folders and notebooks on the bottom shelf, just so my shoes don't crush anything, and also I can have easy access at my folders and notebooks so I can just quickly grab them and go for my next class. So if you guys have a ton of extra school supplies but you just don't know what to do with it and you don't want to scatter it around your locker, I would totally do an extras bin. And what you need to do is just get a bin like this from Target and then organize your extra school supplies out in here. So if you ever need any school supplies throughout the school year, you will always have this extras bin and you can just easily grab these items and you're good to go. If you're lucky enough to have the larger lockers at your school and not the super tiny ones, I would definitely go for a second locker shelf, and I actually do this personally because I think that it works so much. So all I do is just put some major important essentials on the top of the locker shelf that I really need to always get at, and they're just right there and they aren't scattered around my locker and I can easily reach for them. Something that I found very helpful to keep in your locker is a pencil cup, and I just got this little bucket from Target for only $1, and I filled it up with pencils and Sharpies, and I just think this is perfect if you're one of those people who doesn't like to carry around a pencil pouch around school. Then if you're running late to a class, you can easily grab a pencil from this little bucket in your locker and you don't have to scavenge around your locker to find a pencil, because I know that can be very irritating, and they're just all organized and right there for you. When it went down, it was so hard to breathe. I gave up everything in a slow fall down to the floor. Life was escaping me. I couldn't find myself till it was all lost, not anymore. I'm holding on to all the pieces. Instead of having a bucket of pens or a bucket of pencils like I just showed you guys, you can always have this little 6-compartment organizer, and I got this one from Target and I think it's really cute and so useful. So I just separated my markers out, my Sharpies out, pens and pencils, and then I put in a stapler, like a pencil sharpener, and then whiteout and pens. And this is so easy to just keep at the top of your locker. And you can just quickly grab one of these out and then put it back at the end of the day, so you keep all of your stuff in place and all of your things organized so you don't lose anything. And I just think it's easier to do this rather than carrying around like a pencil pouch, so you always have your things organized and they aren't scattered around your locker. The last thing that I think you guys should totally have in your locker is a whiteboard, and I think whiteboards are so cute and such a nice way to organize things and organize things that you have to do. So I just got this one from Target and it has this cool corkboard lining around it, so I can just tack in post-it notes that say like turn in essay today or history exam tomorrow, just to remind myself of things that I gotta do and things that I have to study for. And the bright colors of the post-it note just captures your eye and makes you remember things that you have to do just in case you don't look in your planner before you leave school. Came in like the breeze, I felt it in my knees.
Each day it is retreat. Leeches, you're sucking out the life. Creatures, you're not afraid to fight. We're not letting you steal all that molded us. If you only knew, you're only made of dust. We are not your property.
The first essential that I love to have in my locker is gum, because I cannot go a school day without having some gum. And then I always have earbuds in my locker because I don't like the ones that the school offers you and I just like to have my own. And then I have a portable charger in my locker at all times just because I don't want my phone to die, because it always dies fast, so I need to keep it charged. And I bring a water bottle to school every day because I like to keep hydrated and it's good for you. And I always have a makeup bag in my locker that is just filled with some necessities that I may need. So I have a deodorant in here because I don't want to, you know, smell bad if I have like gym class. You know, a deodorant is just really essential to keep in your locker. And I have ponytails because I always forget ponytails if I have a sport after school. And I like to keep a perfume in my locker because I love to smell good. And I also have a lotion in my locker because my hands tend to get dry a lot, and just a lotion is a necessity. And I also have a hand sanitizer because school is so dirty and germs are disgusting, so I needed a hand sanitizer.
We were victims of the night, the chemical, physical, kryptonite. Help us to the base and the fading light. Oh, we were born to get.